Okay, it's October 20th, 2017. It's Friday. And look at all the chemtrails, folks. I haven't done these for a long time. I'm sorry, but, you know, life is kind of got a lot of things involved in it. Look at all that poisonous shit that they're spraying. And look, how appropriate. I don't know if you can get that web in there. You're caught in a web. They're going to spray a web just like that one right there. But look, see that spray bastard up there? Let me see if I zoom out a little bit and see it. You'll see that one spray bastard. I have to come all the way out like this so I can see your reference right in their area. I can't see them good on here because these viewfinders now are made where it's more difficult to not to see on it. But look at all that shit. Poisonous, toxic shit. That everybody's breathing and not a fucking word from anybody. Listen to all the people writing. The silence is deafening, you stupid shits. In other countries, they're out in the streets rioting and they get protests. Here it's like, oh, it's just jet fuel. Yeah, it's just jet fuel you'll choke up your goddamn lungs with. We got brown spot on all these trees here now. The garden over there has produced about one third of what it should have produced. And of the one third, at least half of them have been destroyed. It's got brown spot all over the damn shit over there. But that's the root cause right there up in the sky. All that shit right there. We're trying to grow our own food. And I see like a foggy, smoky shit. This is the stuff I'm breathing right now by being out here without anything on my face. But that shit's going in my lungs, too. It's going in your lungs, you idiots, and you don't care. So anyway, there's your chemtrails that don't exist, people say. The fucking stupid people. The ignorant morons. The people that want to die. Oh, yeah, piss on me some more because, you know, it just makes me feel like it's raining. That's all it is, and I love walking in the rain, even though it's yellow. Anyway. No clouds in the sky. Oh, yeah, chemical clouds in the sky. I'm sorry. Get that new terminology going. There's chemical clouds. The sky is filled with chemical clouds. So all that shit is. But you're okay with it, so. The crows don't care. Yeah. Everything out there. It's got brown spot on it, just about. The tomatoes. About one, I'd say one-fifth of them came out. They're coming out, let me see if I can zoom in from here onto the table. Slightly irregular in spots and spotty. Christ. Brown spot on everything. And then we got Monsanto fucking food-like products being grown all around us. It'll be over with soon. Probably next 5 years, I say. Maybe less. When they try to assassinate President Trump, or they do, that'll be the start. I hope. All that poisonous shit.